More than 30 technology companies, including Facebook and Microsoft, signed the Digital Geneva Convention. Association representatives said that they refuse to take part in cyber attacks organized by any country's government. The agreement contains basic principles, the main one of which is universal protection from cyber attacks. Without taking into account the causes of cyber attacks against citizens, whether they are fraud or state interests, the members of this alliance are committed to providing assistance and protection to any country or user. It is planned that the agreement will establish new formal and informal partnerships in the field of security research to coordinate the disclosure of the vulnerability of cyber systems.